We all need a revolution to find ourselves at a better conclusion.